coffee people or my family are calling me. Okay, well, it's a blessing, actually.
Well, as a person with that, honey, said, what's
wrong?
Doing with this
call?
Will you come down?
Oh, I'll come down and visit more often. Yeah, that's for sacred. I mean, it's for all nations, really, more or less.
Yeah.
It's keeping it home for, you know, for all generations from being homeless. You know, it's a struggle down here. Now it's your spirit, you know, it's talking to us. You know, it's talking to everybody. Yeah. It's a blessing.
What difference do you think this home will be to the people of the downtown east side and down here forever?
Well, Gary said it's a beacon of hope. We need to care for each other more, and our culture illustrates that. You know, our connectedness with our fellow beings is illustrated through the whole. Our connectedness with each other, our connectedness with the great creator. That we have to take seriously, and we have to look after each other and try harder. And this is a step in the right direction. And as I say, it's an awesome, beautiful piece, and you can see the love that's put into it. For them to put it up here and share that with the world, it's really great.